I really did not ever know that could happen, though. Seriously. I guess you learn something new every day. I think I might try sword strats, though. Or no, I don't think so. Wait, I didn't get the running shoes. I don't think that's even that big a deal. Yeah, don't have momentum going into that cave. You can beat this boss really quickly. What? Where did my... He didn't shoot for some reason. I guess they're still on the screen or something. I wonder if you actually get into the cave by the before it's... I wonder what happens if you get into the cave before it actually gives you the heart. Does it, like, permanently take it away or something? I could just imagine them doing that. Ugh, now we need to go back and get the golf ball. Like, it actually also gives you an extra hit, because you don't lose a heart if you die, lose the golf ball because you took a hit. So that's one nice thing about this game. But unfortunately, if you have multiple power-ups, you lose the multiple ones simultaneously. Come on, I can't even get up there now. I need to take the long way now. That's the problem with having the power up. You can accidentally kill the end. Well, I guess you could do that even if you didn't have the power up. What can I do now? I think I'm just gonna have some music on, to be honest. I'm not gonna actually have the video game music. Cause this is just unacceptable. I'm just gonna listen to my own music while I'm doing this. Or, I don't know, that might be a better idea, to be honest, because these noises are honestly kind of off-putting, I think. Oh, this is on the Super Nintendo. Yeah. Really, this game just requires concentration. I don't know, maybe intermittent fart sounds are funny to some people. But me, I personally prefer more mature humor. That is just what I think, though. Game. There's not really much downtime. And you gotta concentrate the whole way, pretty much. I mean, there are, like, black screens and stuff. Okay. Play my Addams Family Values. Oh. This level just sucks. I need to be careful. What did I just say? I need to be careful. Clearly I was not listening to myself. Or something. Okay. No, don't try to make two jumps at a time. That... You can make these, though. Okay, good. Okay! Oh, it's more like Zelda. I've heard of that game. I don't know... I don't think I've watched many videos for it, though, but I know it exists. At least... How about I not get stuck this time? I find it funny how many glitches I've experienced as I started speedrunning various games. Okay, you do it that way. No, I still took a hit though. Man. Let me guess. Okay, it didn't happen. The glitch where I got went through the wall. Ugh. I need to be careful now. Because I am on my last hit. Okay, beat that level. Only four lives. I should probably go back to the, after I beat this. If I do. I kind of like speedrunning this thing. Ugh, I thought I might be able to make that jump. I know. Okay, points. Points actually are important because they give you lives. Is it even worth to go through here? Because I might just end up losing a heart when I'm trying to get it. Okay. Oof. Can I come back? Okay. I don't think this is the last area. This might be like the third to last or something. By the way, if anyone wants me to put music on instead, just let me know. If anyone just wants me to have, like, custom music or something instead of this, just let me know. Because I can understand if people are annoyed by this, by random intermittent sound effects. That's just because my Super Nintendo is really old. Gah. I can like just turn the music. Wait, might have to restart. No, I don't. I shouldn't have to restart the stream if I want to do that. I just had to really quickly like. No, that didn't work. Okay. Yeah, it came at the worst time it could have. This is the last room before the boss. I really need to be careful too. Ugh, no point in getting that, I guess. Not sure why this game makes like some games aren't as bad as this about like the annoying sound effects. Or I'm not blaming the game, it's just the Super Nintendo is the reason that this annoying sound effects are being made. Please, game, don't die, Gomez. I would like to at least make it to the boss on this life. So the okay. No. I don't want this run to fail because I get a game over out of all reasons. Okay. There. This boss isn't too hard, I don't think. Oh, no, you don't do that. Okay. I'm taking this slowly, I will admit. Yeah, this boss is not too hard. What? The music. Hey, I can get him. Okay, I think after he throws the next one, yeah. I'll just hit him. That did not go how it should have. Gonna have to use an extra cycle now. Okay, I got him. Get the points, get the lives. Oh, wait, there's four lives there. Maybe I should have gotten those. I'm gonna go back and get the three lives and like a running thing. And I think I'll also get like the sword. Well, no, I'll get the golf ball. That might be better. For this next level. Get hit though. Ugh. We're doing a speed run. Have to be really careful not to get hit. At least now I have more lives. Oh, but there's one right here. Hey, Auth, welcome to the stream. I did my first No Cape, No Star World run. I got like a 43. Well, no, it's my second, and I got a 43.23. I don't really like that category. I might learn 95 No Cape. That would probably be a cool category. I think I like it more than any percent No Cape, No Star World. How'd your one game long runs go last night? Hey, a power up. Nice. Did you get any new impressive world record? That way, did I even split? No, I didn't split on the goblin. Oh. I'm actually keeping this for a while. That's cool. I don't know. I think No Cape, No Star World is actually a little more forgiving because if you get hit, it's not the end of the world. Well, I mean, it's still. And you don't have to do the Roy's Castle Fly either. So that's. I kind of like that. Ah, you had a few good runs. Eh, you'll improve eventually. Whoa. Okay, that was not the smartest move, I will admit it. I don't know, you probably don't save that much time with the running shoes in this game, just cause, like... Like, because you have to concentrate to not lose them. I don't think you want to do it this way, actually. I think you probably want to, like... He isn't even getting up there now. It's really hard. It's harder than it looks to get up there. You want to be sure to keep all your hearts. Okay. Maybe I should do it. Okay, well, that works, actually. Like, another way. Oh, yeah, running shoes. Okay. Do small jump. Oh! Oh! Ah! What's the running shoes and the sword? I'm not sure if it's worth it to do what I'm about to do. Like, the good thing about doing this is that you don't have to worry about any of the level. I'm not sure if this is faster or not. And plus, you'll have running shoes for later, I think, if you do the method I'm doing. It's a safer method, I know that. And you get a life, so there are lots of cool things about it. Okay, you don't get to keep it through all of it, I guess. Well, you probably can if you go faster than what I did. Okay. No. I wanna get the life that's here. It's worth to get this. Oh. Hey, do I want this? No, I'm gonna get it all. I might get it though if I lose this. Wait, no, I think there's actually gonna be a jump that's kinda hard to make. Yeah, this. This would be a lot easier to have running shoes. Hey, I made it. Good. Ugh. What? That's irritating. That's just the way my SNES is. That's why it's making all those annoying sounds. It's because my SNES is a little old. Okay, I want this. I want this. Another good thing about having speed shoes is that you can really maximize the usefulness of this. I don't know. I actually really like this game as a speed game. I think it would be good. The only problem is that you could only take one hit through. Clearly those beeps want to interrupt what I'm saying. Need to concentrate, so I can't even finish my stuff. I'm not even gonna lie, those are really distracting. Can't even get up there. I need to, like, take another route. No. And you can't fall there either. This is kind of annoying. Okay, cool. It would be nice if I could somehow... I don't even know if it would really help for the boss, though, if I managed to keep it. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. Wait, did that okay, well, I have this now. Ugh, okay, there. Wait, no, I should have stayed up here for this. I somehow made that jump anyway, though. Cool. When's the last time I've died here, though? Ugh. Alright, how much... No, I'm not gonna get another heart. I might get another life soon, but not another heart. Okay. Did it. Ah, this isn't even hard. Why am I taking hits? Okay, well, just only attack her when she's at the top now. This is easy if you're patient. Oh, I got her. I got her good. Wait. And for now, I'm just getting lives whenever they appear. So, I want to go back and get the... Like, the golf ball and the... The golf ball and the... The running shoes. That's what I'm doing for now. Well, and I might as well get this, too. There's a way to skip a lot of both of these. I wonder if this run will be sub-hour or not. Okay. Ooh, I went too fast there. That was my problem. No. Okay, I'm just gonna get this. I'm gonna get both these. I need these. Pretty sure this is faster going right here. And then you can, like, I think you can actually, like... there's a strat to go to get to skip this. I know you're not fooling me, game. I know that there's a strat. You are not fooling me. I know. Oh, come on. It's actually really hard to do it. Or maybe not. Yeah, just do that. Okay. I'm just gonna re-exit and enter again. Just so they'll know that I did it, if I happen to die here. Yeah, you see? You can set the whole thing. Or almost the whole thing, anyway. I'm gonna try to get that. One, two, three, four. What? Can you scroll the screen even? No, you can't. So it's kind of hard to get that. I shouldn't even try. Okay, I'm not even gonna pretend that there was an excuse for that. Well, I mean, at least they start me from here, though. Wait, I might have wanted to get more a heart from there, from money. Where is it gonna shoot? Oh, right there. I don't know, this might not even be that. This probably isn't even too bad. Oh, hey, Indrag Pack. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the good luck. Okay. Yeah, I played the game a lot as a child, and I really like it, so I just want to speedrun it. Getting that now. And I suppose that now I could technically get the fourth heart from the snowman, but that's like a full area in and of itself, and it's not worth the time. I used to actually try speedrunning this back when I was, like, I think 13 and stuff, but I don't know, I wasn't really, I just reset over mistakes too much when I never even completed full run. So, yeah, I was not, like, the best speedrunner and stuff, and I also didn't even have any splitting problems. I just used a stopwatch to speedrun. Oh, man, the retro days of speedrunning. Before I use such complicated stuff as splitting programs. Oh, all your other friends hate this. I mean, I can see why they would. There are some annoying elements, but overall it's still a fun... I don't know. It's overall a good game, though. Actually, this wasn't made by LGN. It was made by Ocean. Ugh, that was almost bad. Wait, do you press this? Should've known I shouldn't have pressed that. Well, now I know. How many lives left? 14. Where do I go now? Where was the switch? It was back here. Wait, it's on now. Okay. Wait, no. It's supposed to be on. I don't like this part. No, it's supposed to be off? What? I know. Seems like I can never get the doors correct. Okay. Now it's off. I guess it's supposed to be off. Okay. Well, now I know. Okay. Yep. Okay. Okay. Okay, well, now at least I know. Forgot. I know, yeah, I think it's the next area. There's a secret, there's a shortcut. It's either this area or a later area. Okay, well, that was wrong. Let me see, does it... Okay, I probably shouldn't be doing this. I think it might change to a different thing, though, if I... Okay, it doesn't. But I intentionally... You actually have to go here. This is a pretty fun game to speedrun, though. How much? I'm at 3120 so far. That's the time. Come on. This game's pretty challenging, though. Back when games didn't... Well, I mean, it's challenging to speedrun because you don't get all the hearts. Like, normally you actually can get up to 5 hearts, but I'm speedrunning it, so I'm only getting 3 of them. Or I'm only getting... I'm only having 3 hearts. Need to be careful. I am being serious. I need to be really careful. Wait, I think I know. I think you have to come back here with one of the... Yeah. Wait. You have to do something. I certainly know that much. What? Huh? Okay. What? Why does it keep changing on me? Okay, I think there's like a hat. No, no, it's not in that area. It's, I think it's in this area where the shortcut is. Yeah, I know they're skipping this level. You know about that, I mean, the skip is more common than I thought it, that more people know about it than... Wait, at the end? No, it's at the end of this level, I think. Okay, that actually worked. I think this is the last family member I have to save. I just hope the dragon doesn't troll me. I mean, it has a predictable attack pattern, so if I die, it's pretty much, it's my fault. Oh, okay. No. That's annoying. I got through that without taking a hit that time. I think you just have to not press one of the switches. I suppose you can... Wait, no, I think you might need the hat. I think maybe you don't press the switch or something. I don't know. I'll learn it. I'm just gonna try going through there without pressing the switch and see if I can get the warp. Okay, yeah. Got it. Nice. Oh, that was close. This game has so many clinch moments, man. What? I didn't think that would hit me. The controls are just all kind of slippery. That's one problem with this game, admittedly. I'm probably gonna have this in my Blast of My Past project, just because I am playing it right now. Yeah, beat it. I guess maybe I should have Nightbot open so I can actually, like, explain more for people curious. Yeah, if anyone wants to know about it, let me know. Let's play some more and try to beat every game that I own. Okay, I need to learn the pattern. That's all there is to it. First do that, then it's gonna do that. Okay. Then it's gonna swoop this way. Then it's gonna come back up in the same one. Then it's gonna go to the right. I almost had it that time. Time. Why aren't you... Okay. I guess it's pretty much more important for me to learn the speedrunning strat for this. That almost did it. I'm not good at this boss, by the way. I'm guessing damage boosting strats are kind of risky. Like, I almost had all of his hits that time. Need to learn how to do that without taking a hit. Yeah. I almost had him! I should have just been safe there. Okay. Come on. Okay, this is so the run. Yeah! That's how to do it quickly. That's the fast strat. I have learned the fast strat. Only 7 lives, though. Man, I think I'm gonna be safe. I don't know if I'll beat this in an hour. I know the last part's kinda long. Just because this is the first run and I don't want to get a game over, I'm going to get, like, all the lives. Where's the... Oh, yeah, I think the hat's... No, it's here. The hat room. The one up! So is the golf ball? Yeah, I guess the golf ball is what I want. Like, I can save time here in my next run. There is a clip you can do, a task-only clip that you can do here. No, I want... Why did I draw that? I'm dying because I'm trying to go fast. What are you trying to say about my face? I personally like it. I'll look at the OBS though. Maybe it's got unplugged or something. Wait, no, I still need to play this. That was pretty quick though. Man. Yeah. Okay, now I can look to see what's happening. What's wrong with the face cam? Well, it looks fine to me. Maybe it's because it's showing the fan and it's not perfect. Not everything can be perfect, you know. Okay, there's really... Well, yeah. How do I get up there, though? I'm not sure if it's like a joke or something, though. But, yeah, nothing looks wrong with the face cam to me. What's the problem with... Is there a problem with it? I'm not really thinking of. Cool. Beat that. Down deeper. Might be worth it to die intentionally. Oh no, there's a heart there. Maybe I can still make it. I only have one heart at that point. I don't know, the last part of this game isn't really too hard. Well, it's so far anyway. Got two new emails. I'll check them in a little while. After I die. Or if I die. Or if I, yeah, there. Okay. In Drag Mash and Mac Mash Tower follow. Mash Potato Tower. Thanks for the follows. Appreciate it. 50 follower hype! Wait, but I can actually get another heart here. Those aren't too clear though. I'm pretty sure that's 50 followers, I think. That's when I'm followed last, between now and the last time I checked. Ugh. Okay, I think I want to go up there so I can get a heart from money. Well, I think I can at least get a checkpoint. Ah ha ha. Why do the platforms work the way they do, though? Okay, this is actually a little challenging. Luckily, I have plenty of lives. So I don't need to worry about having to redo everything. I'm pretty sure there are no checkpoints in the catacombs, either. This is gonna be hard when I start really optimizing this game. Oh, that was dumb. We'll admit that. I don't think anyone else actually speedruns this. I think I'm the only one who speedruns this version of the game. I think there are speedruns of other versions, but I think I'm the only one who speedruns this. as far as I know. I'd like it if there were other speedrunners of this. Okay, I'm just gonna destroy this right now. To be totally honest. Okay, let's be careful. How about that? Okay, that was the end. I'm not gonna try. Well, maybe I should try kinda hard. It's just that I only have one heart left. Oh, you speedrun this? Cool. I'll check it out. I don't know anyone else speedrun this. It's cool to know. I like finding out that other people speedrun games that I never see anyone else speedrun. Okay. Where I'm gonna pause buffer. No, I should stay on that platform. Well, this is actually the first speedrun I've done, so it's not really. Oh, you're doing all the bosses. Yeah, I don't know. That might be a good speedrun too. You also wouldn't have to work. Like, it wouldn't be as frustrating because you'd have more hearts. Like, the way I'm doing it, I only get 3. Like, and if I didn't destroy the bird, I would actually only get 2, but I'm doing that because this is my first speedrun, and I'm not really good enough at this game to where it would save me time to only have 2 hearts. Okay, I didn't really see how to get through that. I will admit that. I might try the all bosses category 2. And in case you're wondering why you're hearing all those wacky noises, it's because, like, I am running this on a real Super Nintendo. And it's not a good Super Nintendo. It's a really old one that I've probably had since, like, the 90s or something. I don't know when I got it. Okay. I wonder if this will be a sub hour. What's your PB in all bosses, though? Like, it probably actually wouldn't be that much slower than this, because I'm losing a lot of lives. But I don't know. Assign. In the last time? So many people playing this. What are you? Do you mean there are actually a lot of speedrunners of this, or? Okay. Okay. I want this. It interrupts. It has. You can actually get infinite points there. If you're just patient and leave yourself on the volcano, you can get infinity points, which can also translate to infinity lives, but obviously I wouldn't do that for speedrun. Oh, you've seen some streams, but no speedruns. Okay. To be honest, this is like my first run of this game. I'm just pretty familiar with it, so I decided to try speedrunning it. And it's pretty fun. I'm gonna continue doing it. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm guessing taking the gondola is slower. But then again, swimming is also pretty slow, so I don't really know. Yeah, it looks like this should... be a sub-hour if I don't keep dying. Wait, how many lives did I start with? I started with 26 instead of 7, so... If I did not, I would have one life left if I did not get all those extra lives. So we'll see if it was a good idea for me to get those extra lives. What am I saying it was? Because if I only have one life left at this point, I would be so nervous and I probably would have already died because of the nervousness. Dude, don't die. I don't see what... Oh, no. Okay, just die. Okay. I don't know why. Well, it's letting me get a heart because I'm getting the money. I know this boss has a pretty predictable attack pattern, but I'm still probably going to lose a few lives trying to figure it out. Like, I think I start here and he throws them there. Yeah. Okay, yeah, he has an easy attack pattern. This boss isn't really even hard, it's just a little boring. Can I stand here? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can attack him there, I bet. Yep, last boss. This is a lot harder than it should be because of the floaty controls. Okay. Like, this boss, it doesn't seem hard. It's... Ugh, okay. Well, I need to learn to attack him there. I guess it's kind of safe strats to not try to attack him there. Then again, I do have health I can abuse. Well, not much. Just one heart worth. Come on. Okay. Yeah, looks like this would be a sub-hour. Even if I do die, it'll probably still be a sub-hour. Safe here. Yeah, this boss is easy. What do I have to say that? Gonna pause buffer here, just be safe. Okay. Okay, 52, 51. That's my first run. Well done. I guess I'll show all the ending, because I'm doing this. Yeah. I enjoyed exploring this old house of ours once again. Oh, Gomez, I remember too. Those simply wonderful, dark, and devious nooks and crannies. Unhappy, darling. I'm not sure what I'd rate this game. Maybe an 8 or an 8.5 or something. I'm not sure what I'd exactly rate it. Yes, completely. Because, I mean, I like it, but it does have flaws. And glitches. I think I'm finished streaming, though, but I'll send y'all guys... I'll send y'all somewhere. Let me look for the... for who's streaming right now. Oh, Big John streaming. Oh, Adam AK too. Oh, Absent RD's playing Block. I don't know, I've rated him quite a bit. So, I don't know. I guess... I still want to show off the ending, so I'm not gonna send y'all over there till then. Like, I just want to have it because I'm gonna be including this game. Let me see. You see, absurdity is less. I don't know, I'll send you over to this guy. Because he's not really that too popular. I'll type this message. This is the raid message, and this is the string to type it in. Because, yeah. So, yeah, thanks for watching.